This has gone pretty well.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys. I really appreciate you coming. I have one more thing I want to do, and I hope that's okay. I want to ask, do you guys remember, like, 4 or 5 years ago when we all learned what bath salts were? Because that one guy in Florida bit that other guy in Florida's face off. And for like a week, we all went, oh shit, zombies are real! It was very exciting. I have to imagine there were a couple good old boys down in, say, Tallahassee. We saw the news and went, oh shit, zombies are real, and they're in our backyard! We gotta go! And they fucked off to the Everglades. But they were bad preppers, so they're still out there. And they're just angry and alone and bitter. And I imagine this is kind of how their daily conversations go. You know, Earl, I reckon we could go back to Tallahassee by now. They must have, you know, handled that zombie infestation thing. Oh, really, Herschel? Really? You think Barack Hussein Obama has the moral fortitude to turn a horde of the undead? I question your patriotism. Look, man, I'm just saying, maybe if somebody had brought extra batteries for the radio, we'd fucking know. God damn it, Herschel, you keep bringing that up. Look, man, you know, in like 6 or 7 months, I'm going to have the alligator army trained, all right? We can go back to Tallahassee and start taking back the Earth. Earl, I don't think you're training those alligators to do shit. One of them took my hand off last week. It's starting to get all gangrenous and infected. And shut the fuck up, Herschel. You're just bellyaching because it's your turn to be the girl. Now put on a wig and call me daddy. Some of you pulled away there. Look, man, some of you may be thinking, I don't care how long I'm in the Everglades. I ain't going, okay. I would suck a dick for $1 million. But on a warm Florida night, with the crickets chirping and the alligators put safely to bed, I'd get you to call me daddy. And I like to think that when Earl and Herschel finally make their way back to Tallahassee, after the National Guards put down the alligators, the Caiman Commandos, the Crocodile Confederacy, I like to think that we accept them back in as a couple. And I call that joke a bath salts love story.